Sup YouTube, what's going on? Super Saiyan the Gamer 745 here, and welcome to Sonic Adventure 2. Now, oh man, when I, guys, you gotta hear this music. I don't know what it is about this music, but I'm about to start singing as soon as we hop into this, because just go ahead and hit that like button right. Just hit it right now. Okay. Nothing extra. Go ahead and hit that subscribe button if you want more content like this. Alright. And we hopping right into it. Like I said, hit that like button right now. Shovel calls. You press B. What the freak? I don't know what. To me, they're free. What the? Bro. I don't know how that train even hit me, bro. It makes no sense. Camera. Look, all I'm trying to do is get to the top. Thank you.
yeah, I'm trying not to die as Knuckles right now, because this gameplay is really easy, alright? So, I'm trying not to. Sad Eye Pumpkin. What a douche. Get the freak out of this sucker. That ghost crap. That's not funny. That ghost crap is very, very stupid. Like, come on. Come on, man. Like, just, we really do not have time for the bullshit. On the mountain, there's a sharp pumpkin. Yeah. Pumpkin Mountain, huh? Where is he? Get up there! Why can't I pick him up, bro? I'm sorry this is taking so long, guys, but like, I don't know why, like, you know. Found it, guys. Nice. Found it. Oh man, that took forever. That took forever, man.
That was tough.
Yeah, like he said, it was tough. Cause, bruh, I don't know if I could. Day X. Look at this dude, Eggman. Whoa. Wow. Something just blew up the moon. Saving. What the? Come on, man. What are you even supposed to do there? What are you supposed to do there? Like, did you find a boost yet? How do you even? There we go. Use A and then jump to hold. I got one life, so I gotta be careful. I got no money, I got no life. Come on. Come on, man. What the freak is that? Okay. Come on. Stop goofing around. What the? Hold up. Shoot him! Like, I don't know why, like, it didn't register the first time. God. Like, I don't understand why it didn't register the first time. Now, where the freak is all the rings at? Like, seriously. Tone it down a bit. We're back. As you saw, I did die again, you know, but it's all good. It's all good. Dang crap. There we go. Back here again. Alright. Come on, dude. Come on, this is stupid. Like, are you kidding? It makes no sense. Sorry guys, like, this is just straight dumb. I don't know why they're, like, it's so freaking stupid. gameplay. Come on. I'm not falling for that trap again. I was trying to get 100 rings, but all this BS keeps flying in my face, and I'm unable to get some. That's why I get, like, terrible rings because of it. They just throw rockets at your freaking face. See what I mean? See what I mean? Like, honestly, I think by the end of... Are you serious? I think, honestly, by the end of this, we're probably only gonna get one S rank, or A. Cause, we haven't gotten an A or an S, you know. Well, actually, we haven't gotten an A, I don't know about an S rank. Get your wax cell phone for that BS, man. God.
I did it!
Might as well get a C rank right there for this crappy throwing stuff.
That was a little tough.
Like, just... Dude. I know I could do better on these stages, but when they throw, like, rockets at your face, like, it kind of tends to make it harder for you. Not again. Are you kidding? I really hope this one is easy. I feel like it will be easy though. Above a skull. What? Okay. Oh, he's... So, when you interact with it, he just says the same line. Okay. God, I hate when them ghosts do that. I hate those ghosts. I really hate them. Thank you. so annoying. He's so freaking mad. Where is it at? Like, they're literally giving me no clues to where this stuff is at. Give me that freaking crap, bro. Thank you. To be honest, I kind of don't care about the rink anymore, because after that abortion of nonsense, we're done. Because if this is a Sonic stage, we gonna save this for next time. Although, No. Hold up. Let me see something. This is a race car? Actually, hold up. I changed my mind. Let me play this. I gotta be quick, though. I don't want my phone to get full again, because my phone, it gets full way too much. Like, my phone is kind of annoying that it does that. What? Come on, bro. You get a total of 60 seconds? Like, what the freak is that? Okay. Hold up, guys. Like, the rings don't matter. Unless we have, like, one ring, I'm good. I just want to have a great time. I really don't care about the rinks, even though I don't want to get a better rank. Come on. How many laps do we have to make? Like, come on now. Is that him in that vehicle? Come on now. When are we gonna find him? Like, seriously. Because we cannot make 3 laps. I'm telling you that right now. There's no way I'm doing 3 laps right now. This is more fun than Knuckles finding emeralds. Like, I get the mission, but, like, it kind of is, like, a bit of irritating. If I'm being honest right now. Let's go. Hey, we deserve an A rank for that. Man, I was doing good. Man, talking about some D rank. Man, I was doing good. Freaking game. Mini game video card racing with 3 courses now available. I would probably try that. May do that on my own time if you guys want to. I'm sorry, guys, that is too bright because I'm trying to. This even happened right now.
Inside that pyramid?
I saw Eggman go inside the pyramid. And more importantly, I saw that Batgirl go inside with him as well. But you saw them too, right?
Well, yeah.
Should be able to get into outer space from there. I don't know what this space colony is all about, but I'll find and destroy that cannon.
Are you serious? Are you serious right now? No, we're pausing this. I hate you, phone. Anyways, guys. That's gonna do it for today's video. I gotta literally put another. I'm sorry that cutscene I cut off, but my phone is acting like a mere crybaby. But anyways, I'm gonna go fix my phone, guys. Make sure you hit that like, subscribe for more, and I'll see you guys Tuesday.